I fear for this place. Everyone's got a theory how it started. About Castle Rock's original sin. Was it the Puritans who settled here? Or was it the mills where we grew rich by scraping God's earth until it bled? Was that when he turned his back on this town? Whenever it began, whoever's sin we're paying for, we're trapped in a cycle that stretches back centuries. There's blood in every backyard, inside every house. People say, it wasn't me, it was this place. And the thing is, they're right.
Happening here, do you?